Waterloo. Okay, 110k. We're quite far down on TV. 113. 40.9. Guard, Dauntless. Guard. We have no tackle, of course. When do you ever run into Amazons anymore? 4 rerolls. Alright, we'll just take 5. If we can knock anything over, we'll foul it. It's going to be hard for our team. Ooh, Yorkshire Terrier is 1 SVP away. The big question here. Oh, wrestle. Let's go. Here we go. Boot. Man's best friend gets an extra reroll. Wow, isn't that disgusting? Oh, sure. What a great start. French Bulldog. Heyo! Bugger. Bugger, bugger, bugger. Two, three, four. I really don't want to. Now I don't want to blitz that. Maybe just go after them. Definitely don't want to put that. Drip. We'll have a crack. Bugger. Bugger, bugger. No break. Oh my gosh. Wow, what a terrible start on the dice. Just awful. What were my dice there? Two and three are one and two. Blitz this. But it didn't pan out right. Oh, sure! Have two sixes. And an armor break. Nice. Perfect. Just what we needed. Thank you. What a load of horseshit going on here. Boom. And still, no break. I don't want to base that before I go. I don't want to fill that square. Let me get to here. Okay. Alright, you go here. Go here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, go here. Pause? Come on. All right, I'll allow it. Don't take too long. Kill her dead. Come on. Golden Retriever. Oh, come on. What a joke. Maroga. The fear is real. Naturally, get the pow. Come. So many options he's given me here. So you hit to here. Do I want to do that though? Not really. We could just go this way, as opposed to that way. Oh, come on, game. Ones and ones. Can we stop rolling ones, please? It would be lovely if we could. A little bit silly, it is. It's been a little bit silly, this one. He's got 5 rerolls because he got the freebie. Meanwhile, we keep rolling ones and skulls and one and nines. Oh, sure. Roll another 6. We both have blodge. We both take 2 dies. And he gets all the fucking 6s. Let me guess. And he gets all the armor breaks. Gets a little bit old, you know? Just a little bit old. Oh, he wants to go after Roga. You can dodge. You can dodge out. Let's dodge over here. Back over here. Didn't blitz. Oh, sure. Oh, come on, game. It's really fucking old. How does this? So you go there, you hit there. You go there. No, that's not ideal, is it? Fucking Amazons, man. More 1 and 9s. Yes! Deserved. All right, still out. I'll take it. Delicious. down to one reroll. Come on, game! First reroll is used for greed. Blows it, takes a 1D and isn't punished. I've been taking 2Ds the whole bloody game. Can't do shit. Okay, he's got wrestles, he's got a guard here. He's got a hit here. Or here. How do we want to do this? Okay, so you come here. This is kind of dodgy, kind of risky, what I'm about to try. So we need to protect our assets. Oh, buggered it. Buggered it. We just have to do this now. Oh my gosh. And it's Roger who gets injured. Oh, fuck. We're getting diced here, folks. We are getting diced up the wazoo. What a joke. We never got to use this guy. Roger got injured. The Apo failed, as it always does. Blows a reroll because greed. Gets an armor break. course he does. And an injury. Sure, whatever. Oh, armor bust, of course. Because every frickin' time he injures, it's a perm. Yep. What a joke. And if he would have just leveled in the first 5 games, this wouldn't be a problem, because he would have Juggernaut. Yeah, 1-9, not punished. Alright, GFI. Come on. No, of course. No, he doesn't roll fucking ones. Hey! Punished. Greed punished. Good. Excellent. How do we want to do this? I think we blitzed that before. Yeah. So we'll put you here. One, two, three, four, five, six. We should just knock you there. You go here. Since we're stalling, we definitely want a solid screen with lots of options. Predictable. This is very predictable.
Fail.
Oh, come on, game. Get with the program already. Let's worry about this. It should be too. Decisions. Plus, showing that. That's 3+ though. It's not really good. Can't quite do what we would like to do here. We could do that. Come on. Oh, don't you dare. Oh, beautiful. Oh shit, that's a GFI. Oh, come on! Let me guess. Injured. No, okay, it's fine. Hey there, I don't realize you streamed. I do New Girl Plus. I stream around this time. Yay! I'm not a six. Woohoo! Gotta push that. Around bedtime, that explains why, I don't know. Yeah, so from about now, well, when I started, well, about from about maybe as early as 2 hours, 2 to 3 hours ago until 4 hours from now is my main kind of streaming time. And a lot of that is downtime. And so, and I'm on PlayStation. This is the PS4. So often there's no one to play. And I have like bedtimes for kiddies and stuff like that. Hey, Purple Chest. So yeah, we will probably be PC once for Blood Bowl 3. More like this. What else? Nice. Well, that's freed up his blitzer-ish. Freed them up-ish. Yeah. Peace, yeah. Still... It stills crepes over the bar to count as Blood Bowl. Yes, creeps over the bar. Gotcha. I agree. Oh, okay. Fail a GFI for once. Nah. Well, that is a little more annoying. I'm not taking the GFI. It'll fail for me. Do sound dice. Do I need this guy? I don't think so. So, we have a bunch of options, let's face it. We could do a blitz over here, put him in the end zone, come around and pass. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Pass. Or we just free up this. We've got Dauntless up there. So we could, we can just hit this guy. We can blitz with the ball, because we can free up all this. So he hits here. He can Dauntless here. NOS catcher, Dauntless blitzer, fun team. Yeah. We've got a Rogue too, but he got injured because he keeps rolling twos. And I did make a slight mistake that led to that, but hey. These things happen, right? Could just do it. Look at this. Guaranteed 2D. Nice! Is this one guard? They are. Alright. One reroll. Oh, delicious. No armor right though. So yeah, we got two throwers, four gutters, a roger, and then the rest are line rats. Roger should be on the pitch, but you know. I feel like we got... Considering the we ended up having like... 3 1-9s? No. 2 1-9s and 1 1D that was a Dauntless fail into a skull. So we had to reroll that. So yeah. Okay. Bribe failed on the first this is the turn. We're only 11-2, so that's unfortunate. Whoops, what am I doing? Like all over the show here. Pause. Yeah, we're 5-0-0 though. This is the toughest match. We were 110 TV down for this one, so yeah, not ideal. took the bribe, got a KO for our bribe, and one of them's returned. I think we had another removal. We surfed one. No, we didn't. Maybe we did. Hi guys, does Mighty Blow Vamps affect thralls when they are bitten? No, only on blocks. Mighty Blow modifies blocks, not... And failed, so yeah. Anytime block dice are rolled. If the opponent rolls skulls, then they get Mighty Blowed if they fail against Mighty Blow. Mighty Suck affects Bloodlust. Hoover Vamp. And Thick Skull is a never taken, but does affect the injury roll for a thrall as well. So if it's 11, is that right, on the injury? Oh, come on, game! And it's shallow. What? Great. Great. Now I have to do a two-turn defense against super bloody Zons over here. Still with two rerolls. Hasn't failed anything. Geofying all over the place. Only time they rolled the bad dice was after they had greeted the reroll, and then they learnt for the next round. Oh yeah, pals on every blodge piece I have. I'd be sad for you, but I love Zons. No, not Zons. Oh, sure, armor 7. Look at this, everybody's got armor 7. Oh, okay, alright. Cool it, that's 3 perms. Now, armor bust. Roger was armor bust, but the Apo made saved, quote unquote, him into an MEG. And now we've got movement bust on the DP. Yep, it's turning into one of those matches. I guess technically if I had a Storm Vermin, I would probably have Mighty Blow and Tackle by now. Which would really help. Great. Yeah, good luck defending against this. Like, 7 scoring threats. But I know what you're thinking. Super cute. It's not cute, it's disgusting. This is the game. Oh, yeah, get the pickup too. Why not? Sure. This is the game giving him everything he could ever dream of. All right, I like that. I like that too. I could actually hit the ball there. But here's what we're gonna do. Okay, so we can hit that. So, fuck, he's so far away. Bugger, it's like a GFI, and I have to follow. I could just 1D him. Ah, we could use this guy. Oh no, that sucks. He's just that little too far away. Just that little bit. Maybe it just has to be done. Maybe we just have to take the GFI. I guess the wrestle is the same, although I don't want to block the square. I don't think this threw very well, I don't think. Because I've kind of blocked what I wanted to do. Unless I take another GFI. Definitely have to take a GFI. I don't know. I don't know. he's got so many options, really. Just he had more options than I had ability to, you know, clear. Skull, skull, 1 and 9, 1 and 9. Skull, skull, skull. He has to reroll that. Okay, good. We're blowing a reroll. We blew the reroll with that. He couldn't risk turning over, which I would have done. If only I had, like, diving tackle or something. Okay, the catch is KO'd, as you can see. That was the strategic blitz right there. Oh, wait, this is the thrower. This is the catcher. Oh, okay. I would say a miscalculation there. But that's fine. This one's too far away, obviously. I wonder what the record was on this team. We're just hoping for some ones somewhere, essentially. Because otherwise, he has dice to play with. Alright, 1 and 9. No. So he's got to make a 3 plus dodge, built-in reroll. A pass. With no reroll. Catch. He's got. Oh, yeah, okay. He doesn't need the GFI, so he can do a handoff. Boo! Boo! And then a 3 plus 2 plus. If I could just. Game! Stop giving him everything! Gives him all the injuries, gives him all the powers on the blodge pieces. KOs, gives him all the KO returns. Gives him an extra turn. Get out of here with these Zons. You don't deserve to play. Oh, Tibbum's here. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. It doesn't matter. Go to bed, you gremlin. Sleepy. Oh, he's not a gremlin, he's a goblin. That's anathema. Tibbum, do you know on YouTube there's a, okay. Oh, that should have been a blitz. Come on, game. Well, that's nice. Ish. I know what I'd do. So I'm down players. Alright, let's see if I can... Oh, thank you. Thank you, game, for finally paying out. Balancing out the dice a fraction. Nah, you don't want to do that. Now, what was I looking for? Nice, a push. Oh, boo. Oh, that was the blitz. Sure. The newly leveled thrower dead. I'm just looking for a YouTube. Just trying to think of the channel. Push. I can deal with that. Sure. Oh, gosh. Decisions. So we either okay, we better not. So if you go here, we blitz that guy. We bring this one around. We blitz in here, right? Or we could blitz that way. Go for the dodger. Oh, there's other ways we could have done this. Not that way though, because this guy can get way out to here, can he? Not like that though, Cyanide, thanks. It'd take a GFI though. I guess I just stick with this plant because we do have other options. Not great options though. Alright, well, we'll do this because this depends on things. What do you know, guys? What do you know? I'll take that. Boo. Boo. Oh, shit. We gotta get the ball moving. No! Ah! No! No! Ah, it's fine. What a terrible scatter. Oh, I was saying something. You're asking if I knew something on YouTube. Yeah, hold on. I am. I'm slightly distracted. Surprise, surprise. Okay, it's caught. Goblin. I have to find it. Do have to find it. Gets a pow on the blodge again for the 600th time. Probably a death or a perm because that's all he fucking rolls. Here we go, here we go. Here you go, Tibbum. Have you seen this one? Let me just get a link. Bye bye, Mr. Rat. Boo, grab the Gutter is going bye bye. Yeah, Gutter is going bye bye. Because, you know. I've stopped caring. Oh, look! Oh, it's another six! Because, of course, it's a six! Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, there we go. If I can just fail something. I'm just disgusted. I've had about enough of all I can fucking stomach of this bullshit match. Oh, gets a KO. Sure. We roll skulls instead of pushes on the ball scatter. The scatter doesn't go in the direction that's helpful. What else? Million bloody injuries. All right. Fails to pick up. Reroll fails, scatters into crowd. Oh no, sorry, I forgot. I forgot who I'm playing here. Okay. Oh, what? Ah, oh, why am I throwing in an unnecessary dodge? Oh, gosh. To eat the one. That's why we did it. It was all planned. Why did I do that? He should be in here. Ah, well. Ah, well. Oh, he can't stay here. Bugger. I guess he sort of can. You hit the air. No, I don't care. Like I said, I'm over it. What is this? Chicka wow. I feel like I know I wasn't baited, but I just feel like I was baited. You know? This is a bad move. Oh, what? Oh, no, that's fine. That's fair. That makes sense. Now we're really in trouble. Now we're in big trouble. Don't worry, I qualified Orcs this season. They've got a great record. They've got a record you wouldn't believe. Get something like 1-3. I think that's what it is. Alright, come on, Dice. Give him something bad for a change. He doesn't deserve it. I don't know why I rerolled that. I didn't actually think about what the pickup number was, and that is because I have really just checked out. I shouldn't have checked out. I just have. Yeah, New Girl Plus. That's what I think, but. We'll see. Oh, that's nice. Still, it doesn't help me any. I'm still screwed here. Unless he rolls another dub skull. This is the hit. Yeah. Bye. Bye, everybody. He goes here. He goes here. I guess I was just seeing if I could get the ball and get, you know, out of there by some miracle, then maybe, just maybe, we might not lose this game. But considering it's a complete one-sided Zonfest, and the kickoff events aren't helping, and every single injury, except for that one, is perm. It just shows you that things are very one-sided. Oh! Things are very one-sided. Will we see a dodge? No, we're not going to see a dodge. This is curious. What? Why? Shit, I don't know. Are we done? Are we fucking done? Okay. He's going. He's decided to go not for the blodge piece. Gets a pal. And a break. And a removal. Might I just remind everybody that his team is also armor 7. Just saying. Just throwing it out there. Nah, woman won't inherit anything. It's fine, we've got a play. We have a play. You done? You done, Doji? Archon follow. No inheritance for the woman. Oh, it's a 6. Oh, 2 6s! Boom! Oh, baby! Get out of here. Into the crowd. Yes! Yeah, that's okay. Oh no, he's in rage! Let's see, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, we can block. We can block. We don't. If we send him down, though, unfortunately, the problem is that we don't have. We need someone up here. You know, this guy is the guy. Oh well. Or do I go onto this guy? I think we keep him tied up. Three rats? Easy. Easy peasy, guys. Watch this. Watch this. Scoring threat? Nah, dead. It's fine, whatever. One-sided match. Deserved. No! Why? What is with the lies and the deceit? No armor break. For once in this match. Okay, that's fine. The stunners are right. I still get it. He's probably just going to waltz down there, pick it up. No troubles. So, there's a couple options, assuming he doesn't pick it up. It's not like we have anything else. We have one blodge piece, and he pals every single time. Reroll or not. Now, come on, fail some GFIs. He's still moving. He's still moving for now. Oh, really? Oh, really? Fail the GFI! You've not failed a single one this game. Oh, come on. Yes! Yes! Oh, wait, that's a really annoying spot. It's that's the spot I want to dodge into. Now we have to go, like, right around. We can get there, though. Otherwise, it's like 4+, 3+. Oh, this isn't good, fellas. Everybody, this is pretty shit. It's pretty shit. Just, you know, even his failures are annoyances. I don't want to be pinned against the back line, right? So, you're on Blodge. They'll never get you down. Yeah, that's true. I needed DFI. I'm just trying to decide where. Here. Yeah, stand in the corner and get served. Yep, great. What a great option. What great options we have. Alright, this is it, fellas. It's all down to this. This next turn decides the fate of the game. And the subsequent turns where, where things don't go well. Oh, he's taking a GFI. I didn't think he would do this. What am I saying? Of course he's going to do it. He believes that every single dice will work. Because they do. Two rats is sufficient, by the way. I'm not seeing many of these fellas out here anymore. Sorry, New Girls Plus, you're a fella today. Oh, this is interesting. Yes! Yeah, we'll dodge. And Tibbum is a goblin. Well, there is that. Purple chest identifies as male. Wow, you're a fella today. I don't even usually use the term fellas. It's just that come out this game for some reason. And we're going to build a Zon, an impenetrable Zon screen. Oh, I see what's happening. I see what's going on here. This is not great. This could be great. Ah, come on! I don't understand why he GFIs to here, but doesn't GFI to here. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Stay strong, Skaven brother. Stomp those loser slizzies to the ground. Lizzies. Oh, it's like a 5? Fuck. Or a 3 die. Through a player, take your pick, you know? Or we come in and make the dodge easier, which I think is the play. But we have to red die it because we don't have any strength. But she isn't. She doesn't have thingy, so there is that. It's 3-2 though. And then he goes there. Then it's 4+. And if we don't get her down, which we probably won't. I could do that way. We could come right round. Nope, we can't do that. I mean, this isn't much better. And it's a GFI. Because if we, again, we fail to knock it down, then all we need to do, 3, if we blitz through here, it's just a 3 die though, it's so brutal. Fuck it. This is the play, let's face it, guys. Yes! Yes! Oh, baby! Come on, please. Please, game. Come on, game. Please. Okay. Do I go on this side? I think we stay there. Maybe we should have gone here. 1, 2, 3, 4. No. We want to be playing in this park because it's worse for them. I bet they feel foolish leaving all those zons in the end zone. We'll see. It's Blodge, but we're still gonna get out of here. He wants to make it a 3 die because he has to, you know. But he's got no reroll. Oh, that's a good idea. Double base the blitzers. You're right. I should have. The way he powers though, it would stop him from creating a 3 die. That's a good idea. I mean, standing up was fine, but I don't know. Did he take the GFI? He did. He didn't. Oh, come on, game! No break. Breaks. End zone. Okay. Oh, 2 tackle zones. Urgh. Oh, come on. Well, I'm just going to say I did put the gutter runner in the right place for what I did do. GFI fails, please. Please get. Come on, guy. Please. If this zone gets to here, which, let's face it, pretty easy. We're in big fucking trouble. Well, I mean, it could be worse. It could be better. Two teasies. Double GFI, come on! Oh. Boo! Boo! Well, I do. I mean, there's a. The obvious play's obvious, right? So. Oh, interesting. That sucks. Like, that's really annoying. Fail! Oh. Come on! No! Oh! 6 plus? Yeah, sure! It's 2 sixes, it's not just one. Like, I can't even say blitz this guy and then dodge in and pick up. It's just too many. It's too much. Find rats around here. Like, come on, game. Why? What did I do? Is it because I've got a 5-0-0 win streak on this team? Is that it? I can't get a pow on a blodge piece on a triple red die. Okay, here's the play, right? No, that's not a good play. There's no way we're getting another triple red die. There's a blockless piece here. We could blitz through them. And then come up to here, right? Then he has to bring Zons in to make a 3 die, which he can do. Go to 6 plus 6 plus. I can't 6 plus 6 plus. There's no way I get 2 sixes. My blodge piece is better on his feet, surely. I mean, yes, that's true. Ish, he gets two attempts, maybe 3 with this piece. You're right, he is gonna... You know what I don't like? That you're right. Nah, we're going for it. He's right. He is right. There's no way. Yeah, sure, whatever. We're banking on a lot of not sixes happening. Because... this one gets the first hit, I come to here, because there, then I get another, it gets another hit here. Then I have to go up onto the ball, and then he gets like, just keeps hitting, like, you know. Oh, here we go. So, cross your fingers that he doesn't roll 3 plus to pick up the ball. That's the whole game here. And this rat obviously isn't going to survive the turn. Doing nothing was as bad as... well, that was my option. It was do nothing or, like you said, hope for some sixes. One in 36, there wasn't shocking, but maybe a 3 uphill to push one off and 5 plus 5 plus was better. Hard to know, yeah. It wasn't looking good. Even the 3 uphill against almost entirely blodge piece. Oh, yeah, just roll another 6. It'll be fine. Okay. Foul fails. To break armor, and no. if it was 2 ones on the foul, didn't break armor, then we could have dodged out and hit the guy. Ugh, this just feels gross. This whole match feels disgusting. I mean, it makes the dodge 50%, and you might have a reroll for pickup. You know what's worse is that he got his first touchdown off a riot on the first half, and now I've got 3 rats to do nothing with unless we happen to maybe get a riot too. What a nice GG. Oh. Let's see my daughter. Here she is. Alright, well, while he fluffs around sitting up, I'll be right back. Alright. So we need all three on the line. No, that's not gonna work. This guy. Fine. Okay. We have to go through the middle. If anything's gonna work. So it would be Blitz. Park. Then, yeah, we've got options. We've got options. We just need a pitch invasion, a riot, not a pitch invasion. You guys hopeful about the Bobbit? Oh, sure. Just give him a blitz. Why not just rub it in, kill another gutter runner on the way out, because... Oh, yeah, and get under the ball, of course, you know. I think that the release date for Blood Bowl 3 will definitely happen. I don't think they would have announced the release date this time if it wasn't going to happen. Because why? Why would they bother? There's absolutely no reason to. To stay relevant. Their level of relevance wasn't changing. They were as relevant having not announced it as they are currently having announced it. Because the level of expectation on the release was... Let me guess. He catches it. No, he actually failed something. Wow, that's incredible. Now, how can I cause some level of damage? You've got guard, don't you? You sneak. Okay, so we can 1D that. I could 2D wrestle this. We have two rerolls. I can't figure this out. If he Dauntless is to here, he can 1D that. But we'll be the one damaged. My choice. Fucking hell. Do I want to reroll the Dauntless? No. Okay, sure, whatever. If you try to murder these poor ladies and end up dead, I will have zero sympathy. Okay, so if you hit... this one. It's fine, we've got to reroll. Now nothing matters. I can't do anything exciting here. We got red die, red die, or red die. No, I'm just ending it. GG, Mr. Joji. I will trade my dice for your dice next time. And then I will have fun and you won't. If you try to murder these poor humans, wait, no, don't worry, nothing has ever mattered. Yes, it has. Good night. Have a good night, New Girl Plus. Oh, wait, Tibbum. Good night, Tibbum. Oh, we got good winnings, good cash. MVP goes to the busted, movement busted, dirty player, which is fine. It's not the worst injury a dirty player can have. Look at this. Injuries, 33%. Armor, 51%. He had no mighty blow, mind you. Dodges were below average. Bribe sucked, but worked, but it went first go. Block dice. Could block dice work? Considering we have no block and we're versus on, 17 powers is pretty good. But, you know. Meanwhile, Mr. Never Fails Anything. 83% on dodges. His dodges were better than mine. Injury, 75%. Yeah. I don't know. GFI is 90%. See, he could have failed some more GFIs. And it was only at the end when it didn't matter. Actually, it really did matter. If they had failed at the end, we would have been okay. But getting fully surrounding the ball, that just sucked. That was awful. So now my perfect record has been marred by filthy Amazons. And the team has been just torn to pieces, so... It's really, without Roga on the pitch, and considering, you know, all the damage, it's just nothing worth playing here. One of my throwers is dead. Freshly leveled. I don't know. I could buy a Storm Vermin. 7... Zon's most annoying team. Nah, Dwarves are still the most annoying team. Not OP though. Not Chorfs, which are broken and OP. Zon's are just... They're fine. I don't mind Zon's, whatever, you know. I wonder who died. I don't remember. So I guess I'm going to replace the... Lost thrower. We'll get a blitzer. Oh no, I don't need a blitzer. Although it might be good to have a blitzer. It'd be good to have the blitzer while the rogue is out, that's for sure. Or maybe I should just buy 3 line rats. No. What we do is we do a clear game, so we would need 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So that's 250k. So we're on 840. I can't believe I still haven't got SPP on this guy. I think we had a gutter die and he's been replaced. But I don't even know if he leveled the first time. He just probably had SPP on him. Anyway, 250k. So that brings us up to 1090. So we're still quite ITV, really, realistically. Oh, it's just not really good, is it? This guy needs to go. A wrestle with armor bust. Saluigi! Get out of here, Saluigi. Nobody likes you. Alright. So we're really hurting on team. And then, yeah, we play one match, refresh the team, lose a lot of line rats because that's what happens to line rats. Roger comes back, he gets another injury, he doesn't get an injury. He injures another player, levels up, and then we're away laughing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 5 positionals. Oh man, I was beating the crap out of those Zons too in the first half. They just wouldn't die. It's so disappointing. Well, that's the plan anyway. So, this is the team I've qualified for the playoffs. We're 22-1-3. Parked it at 1990. We took a movement bust on on Dump Me from a lightning bolt. And then in, I think in my last game, Beneath Me took a movement bust to like some hit. I don't even remember what he just did. It wasn't the last game, it was the last 2 games or something. Oh, I know. It was a skeleton foul. It was Kemri. And they were just knocking this guy over and gang fouling him until he got movement bust. Apo fail, Apo fail, Apo fail, because that's what Apos do. They fail. Technically, the Apo did save Roger last game from armor bust into an MNG, but I still consider that a fail. I guess I would have just bought a new one. Not the 150k. Doesn't matter. Anyway, so this is the team. It's pretty good. Pretty good. We invested. We heavily worked on our Black Orcs. As opposed to other teams that just focus on the Blitzers. Inadvertently, because they don't focus on anything else. They just like, oh, he pick up the ball, run it in with the Blitzer, because that's what you do. Like the other coach, for example, who was top orc before me, kicked him off. He's taken some damage, like he has lost a few Black Orcs, but yeah, he just heavy into the thrower, 85 SPP, and then 2 killer blitzers. Even his linemen. 25 and 16 SPV. Interesting that they both move bust as well. It doesn't matter. He's been knocked out. Get out of here. Get. Go on, get. And I was playing in the OBBL League and in the semi-final. Just about to go into overtime. Didn't realize it was turn 16 and I didn't touch down. And that was yesterday. And I'm still getting over that. That really hurt. I had a good shot of winning and going to the final. Turn 16, we had removed like 6 elves. Many of them injured, all the positionals. No catches left. You ready? Alright. You go hop in, I'll come. And yeah, so that's what's happening in the world of Blood Bowl. Alright, everybody sit tight. Hit the follow if you haven't already. Don't forget to sub if you enjoy. You know. Sub to the Blood Bowl community, doesn't matter who. Just support someone. You get Amazon Prime, use your free Twitch Prime, and give someone your free sub in the Blood Bowl community. That's what I say. And all the uploads go to YouTube. The link is down below if you really want to dive deep into the seasonal play. I'm going to raid over to Falcorn because I've got to go read the book for the daughter at the bedtime, which is Warrior Cats. We're deep into the series, so let's raid. Thanks for hanging out, Tibbum, New Girl Plus, Purple Chest, and all the lurkers. Can't be cool. Appreciate the chatter. I did enjoy the banter. It did make getting destroyed by rats, by Zons, you know, more palatable. Why? Oh, Falcon's this new French guy. I quite enjoy him, actually. So I should have him. Where's the raid button? Falcorn, let's go. He speaks French and English, so. You can enjoy him too. Me,